No.
Hello everyone, Zach Moore, aka Blue Spartan 107 here. I am with my brother Domehead900. He's named Trevor.
Yes.
And I'm gonna let him play Five Nights at Freddy's. I know I haven't put up any Five Nights at Freddy's related in a while, but this is going up on mainly his channel, but also, of course, my channel, and what you're going to see for me is at least the highlights, what I consider the best moments, and I'll probably even put in some subtitles and funny little pictures and make him look funny. I'll do something. It'll be more like a compilation of sorts.
See,
but
he doesn't have to do anything to make him look funny, that's just his natural state.
Very funny. Except I don't think people laugh at me. They'll laugh at you, though, trust me.
I'm sure they will, because I'm funny, unlike you.
Whatever you say. Anyway, so I'm gonna let Trevor take over here. I'll probably pop back up at the end and smack him around a bit. But I'm gonna be right here playing Dragon Age Inquisition while he plays.
Gosh, violence. Really?
You use violence on me all the time.
True.
The abusive younger brother.
You're not abusive.
Anyway, so gonna go ahead and let him get in. So I'll still be here, though. I'll probably give him some advice, if he can hear me.
Probably see me a little better now that there's not so much light coming into the camera from the window. Obviously, if you can't tell, this is not his place. This is our place.
Yeah.
Because we're cool like that. We have good internet and stuff like that.
Okay, yep. Meanwhile, Hawthorne's from Fallout. Thomas Trevelyan's going to go ahead and kick some ass.
Start.
Yep. Go ahead and read it.
No.
Don't want it.
We want a security guard to work the night shift. That's pretty much the sum of that.
Yes, Mike Schmidt works the night shift. 1993. November 1993, to be precise. You can thank the math for that.
Such long loading. Oh, look at that. That's way better than...
That's just the open here. When it gets to the regular things, it's a fabulous 60 frames per second. Town of Salem, however, very slow. So I don't use XSplit to record that. I use, what the fuck am I doing?
Zach?
Yeah, it takes a while, trust me, okay?
It looks frozen.
Yeah, but it does that, trust me. Okay,
I recorded. Alright, the mouse is still moving. Okay.
Yeah, I recorded all the 5 minutes. Of
frequency. There we go. That took a while. Yeah, let's just phone that number.
So, Trev, once you get
the phone,
it'll answer itself. You just listen to the phone guy. Tell me who's done.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their
really
servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe. You know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you for the Night Watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those can cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth when they pop out the front of the mask.
Especially in the later nights.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
And now, silence. Except for that damn fan, it's still on. Alright, they're all still there.
They're gonna be very easy on you the first night. Except now, they're leaving.
Yep. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Okay. Bonnie, has a few random locations he'll be at. He becomes far worse so in the later nights, especially night 6. I tried night 6, died 13 times. 11 of those times was fucking Bonnie.
That's a dragon!
In David Anderson's voice, and then all the... Nope, pop up. I'm not gonna go into that area just yet.
Fan off. You're draining all my power. I need that. Would it get really hot in this room? I really need
considering
the fan.
That there are a bunch of animatronics that she's happy. Yeah, I'd imagine it gets hot. Best keep an eye on a Cam 1C though later.
That sounds dirty.
Only in your mind, Trevor. Are you kidding me?
Not much going on right now.
Interlinked geological survey. Finally something different. What am I missing? Barn trade stone.
Those are unsettling.
Uh-huh. They're even more unsettling when they all turn and face you.
Motherfucker!
It's not there.
He's right outside the door.
Yeah, but he's not like right there. It's weird. They could be like right outside the door for hours and never pop up until you constantly flicker that flashlight.
Oh shit.
There, he's in the masturbation closet.
I was about to say, didn't you call that his masturbation closet?
That's what Squishifer called it.
Where's the bird? Where's Chica?
Oh, Chica is probably at Cam 7 or Cam 6. What bandits? What are you talking about, Cassandra? I can't see them. Cassandra, we took care of those bandits.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Did you hear, like, a moaning?
No.
Like a...
I was busy looking for the bird, I forgot about the bunny. I forgot about Bonnie because I was looking for Chica.
You really shouldn't be looking for Bonnie and Chica. You should just look outside your door and keep an eye on Freddy and Foxy. They're the two dangerous.
Let's try this again.
It's night one, though, so it's kind of ridiculous that you died on night one.
Shut up.
Let it be for the record, guys. Trevor is no king of Five Nights at Freddy's.
Let it be for the record. This asshole literally just a few seconds ago. Oh, they could be right outside the door for a couple hours. Bonnie left, went to his closet. I was like, okay, I got a couple moments.
Oh, fucking hell, really?
Let's find out where the fuck Chica is. And Bonnie pops up and gets me.
Die, little bitch.
There's a cupcake. Gosh, man. You're freaking... Look at how clean this office. I mean, there's freaking cobwebs right there.
Well, actually, Trev, I have a theory, and it connects to the other games.
Look at these wires. This is not...
What the fucking hell, guys? But no, I have a theory as to why that place is all... beat up and everything, and it connects to Five Nights at Freddy's 4, but you have to actually play it to understand.
More cobwebs. And more wires.
Son of a dick. Safe. No, trust me, the place of Five Nights at Freddy's 3 is not safe.
There's a speaker down there. This dude has some serious cool speakers in his office.
Oh. Okay, there you go. Let me close this rift. What the fuck is going on?
I wonder if you guys can hear that in the background.
Yeah, if you can't, there's... Okay, that's what's going on. The Saunders finished the downloading. Okay, it was just slowing down the game, guys. My game, not his game.
Yeah, his game, not mine.
He's just gonna try to play through all five nights, maybe even challenge himself and do the sixth night, but hey, I'm not speaking for him.
I doubt I'll make it to night 5. I didn't even make it through night 1.
Oh, no. You didn't make it through night 1 because you did the idiot thing of looking for Bonnie and Chica.
Shush.
Even though their spots are really easy to know. Bus thing looks like Jason.
Lots of just sitting around this first night. Jeez.
You're always sitting around. The only game where you actually move is Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
Oh no, I didn't say that, you know. That's not what I meant. You know what I meant. There's nothing going on for the first couple hours of this night. It's even worse when the guy isn't over the phone.
Mm-hmm.
It's just silence.
Yeah, that guy's actually just the creator of Scott Coffee. I have this whole theory on who, I mean, on that whole character, who they call the phone guy. But you have to, like, play the other games to sort of get a hint towards what I'm thinking.
I love that music coming from.
Which music?
It sounds like a Marry Her on or something like that.
Probably Bonnie. If you hear the death song, though, that's Freddy, obviously, and he's probably on the move.
Bonnie's still sitting there, though.
Yeah. If you lose Freddy off the stage, he'll normally just be hiding in Cam 1B, I think. It's the party room. You know, where you'll find, like, Bonnie and Chica. Keep an eye on that room afterwards. Otherwise, you're gonna lose Freddy, and he's gonna come right into your office, sneak up on you, and scream in your face.
Peekaboo! I see you!
Thankful Foxy's in my stuff. Okay, just be thankful that Foxy's not active during night one.
Foxy, a little cheater.
Yeah, Foxy's never active during night one. He was active on night two in pretty much all the games. Although he might pop up in night one on Five Nights at Freddy's 4. I can't confirm that. Why are you doing the hokey pokey?
There's not much else to do. Would you rather I do the Macarena?
No, because then you'll smack me around trying to dance.
Really? Really? Cat's cleaning itself.
So?
It has its face shoved in its mouth.
No, Haley's a she.
Why calling it an it? She's got her face shoved in her ass.
Yeah, but you don't just... You don't use the word it if it's a cat. A cat is a person, just like us, except... Small and fuzzy and...
Yep, there he is.
Hell-bent on world domination.
Have fun, Bonnie. Just don't kill me.
Yeah. Go back to your masturbation closet, Bonnie. You know, actually, Squishfur really hates the Five Nights at Freddy's series, but he got them, so he's going to conquer them. And I actually, like, told him he should play Five Nights at Freddy's 2 in the live stream, and he's like, oh, I know
you. Surprise,
like,
motherfucker!
I know you, Zach. I know what you're thinking. What the shit?
That's Foxy.
What are you doing poking your head out?
This is night one, what the hell?
Okay, normally then, Foxy doesn't do anything in night one.
And
if you keep your eyes on him, which I always do, so that would explain a lot.
Oh, there's Bonnie.
Okay, yeah,
now
Bonnie's
back to Foxy. Hi. I'm hearing music again. Oh,
alright, keep an eye on Freddy and Foxy, Bonnie and Chica. Just check outside your door every now and then.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Meanwhile, I'm going to keep trying to keep playing the game without looking at the screen.
Oh, shit. Oh
yeah, probably Bonnie. So yeah, get out of the camera. Have you actually run into any of the animatronics yet?
There he is. There's Chica. Oh, that's horrifying.
Oh yeah, Chica looks horrifying in this game. But in the second game, there's two Chicas. And
okay,
Freddy's looking
at me. Freddy's looking at me now.
Yeah, but in the second game, there's two Chicas. One of them has, like, the whole internet in storm. That's not technically correct. It's just the, Right. Anyway, so, there's two Chicas in Five Nights at Freddy's 2.
What the hell?
Wow, Trevor. How do you have 42%
power? They're not working.
Oh.
Don't run the camera! Motherfucker!
I was trying to warn you! You were a little late for that.
I told you right before you hovered over.
You told me as I hit it.
Don't go into the camera if your buttons are dead. Unless, of course, Foxy's about to come and get you. If the buttons are dead, that means they're right at your door, and that means they're gonna kill you.
I'm on this. This is cool. Can't be right. Foxy's not supposed to come night one. He's supposed to stay.
That's not a joke for the internet to enjoy, mind you.
Build a ram! And we're back to this. Lots of sitting around.
I'm dang, Nabbit Thomas.
I got time. So, playing Dragon Age Inquisition, huh?
I believe we established that already.
I was making conversation.
Okay, Varric, Solus, kill this thing. Alright, let's see. Please tell us we got some meat. Yes, ram meat. He still needs to wait for its recharge, okay. So then...
Kill the man!
Ooh!
What the hell happened? Oh, jeez.
You really should pay attention now.
I still assume you're putting yourself up.
It's Haley. What do you think she's gonna do?
Something just supposed to clean your couch, as he always says.
It's
just
so?
My spot.
It's not gonna be wet.
It's my spot.
It's
wet, though. Trevor, let's not start with your
I'm
whole
just thing. Establishing the fact here with your family. Okay, you're
establishing dominance over a chair.
Yes. Well, actually, the dominance is established over the other creatures in this household.
No. That curtain looks a little open. I heard the ding. Oh, here we go. It's a book. Your legion empire. Yeah, a bunch of Frenchmen they are.
Okay. Where is he? I believe you.
Templar greatsword schematic. Ooh. Very interesting.
I also blame you. You kept me up later last night.
Okay.
Get home from my date last night, this guy freaking me out. Sitting here watching YouTube.
Showing him how to whack his ex.
No, we never got to that one. We watched...
No, you fell asleep while I was watching Matthew X, right? We were whacking his teacher and his boss.
That sounds so wrong.
It does when
I
say it out loud.
I saw whack the teacher.
Whack the teacher.
Someone whacked the teacher, at least.
I apparently fell asleep on this couch, which I do not remember. What I do remember is getting up to a bed, kind of.
Ow. My knees.
Did you shatter your kneecaps?
No.
No.
Did you sneeze?
No.
No. They exploded.
Dicks.
You like them, don't you?
No, I'm just thinking of Markiplier and Jacksepticeye and everything. They always make dick jokes. They'll even sometimes just randomly go burst out in laughter and just stay out saying dicks. You should watch the Markiplier panel from, what was it? Stop it. Was it Pax North or Pax East? I don't remember. It's not Pax East. They would have been the wrong Boston or something. Stop it. You need to actually pay attention, Trevor. They are on the move now. It's 2 a.m. They are definitely on the move.
Oh, hey, look.
See? I told you. Bonnie's gone.
Hi, Bonnie. I see you. How are you today? Tonight? Whatever. How's Foxy doing?
Holy crap, two of these giant freaks.
Whoa!
Shit, I'm dead.
Okay, good job.
Fucking hell. Should have used a regen potion.
See how long until I'm dead again. I think I'm just gonna beat the first knight by this point, you know? How long have I been going for?
A long time.
A while. A couple minutes. Maybe we shouldn't be getting so relaxed. I'm just gonna make it worse by this game.
Well, great. Solus is the only one left.
So,
Solus, retreat. Retreat.
Has
retreat.
Has told you guys
retreat.
Much about me?
What?
Has he told you he's mean to my ass? Probably should have.
Have I ever told you guys he's a pain in my ass, too?
You look really fat in this camera.
What?
You know what? The camera adds 10 pounds.
Are you talking about yourself or
you?
I don't look fat.
I look skinnier than I am.
That's bullshit.
I think it's just, you know, the angle and stuff like that. The camera's catching you.
What the?
Where are you, Bonnie? Shit. Better be the master.
Nope. Being attacked by rabid dogs, and Solus and Varric are trying to have a conversation in the middle of battle.
Oh, there he is.
And I've reached level 5. One more level, and I can start wearing that.
Okay, Freddy's looking at me now, and there's Chica. Hi there. Okay, so it's 4 a.m.
Holy crap,
I got 2 hours left. This is... Jeez.
Well, trust me, Trevor, Five Nights at Freddy's 4... You're gonna be in for a wild ride, especially during night 5. Because you gotta be like active immediately. And you need to know exactly what to do, otherwise you're gonna screw things up badly.
Alright, Chica's still there, Bobby's still there, Freddy's still there, Foxy still hasn't shown his face. Good.
No, I wonder if the Black Emporium DLC for Dragon Age Inquisition actually offers up, you know, armor of the Champion of Firkwall as a schematic. Dude, that would have been fucking awesome, though. I loved Ethan Hawke's armor from Dragon Age 2. And, of course, also, you know, like, the armor that you wore with Tarius Hawk and Zay's armor.
I love the armor of the Champion.
Do you hear pots and pans going on? She's in the kitchen.
Oh, she's in the kitchen. Yep, there she is. Bonnie's still standing at the end of the hall. Freddy's still sitting there. He's no longer looking at me, though. I'm good. I think I'm good. Maybe. Possibly. Almost certainly. Perhaps you should try Slender next.
How about you first take care of Five Nights at Freddy's, then we'll see.
I'm just saying.
Like I said, though, I got Slender the Arrival now, so that's like the bigger story-related one. There we go, some Drake Stone. We need one more Drake Stone for that one deposit thing you gave.
Oh, there she is. She's looking at the camera. Freddy's still there. Still no Foxy.
Ow!
Oh,
you asshole, Barry.
Alright, it's 5 a.m. It's one more.
Well, whoa. Thanks, Solus.
What was that? Alright, Bonnie's still there.
Leave Solus alone. What the shit?
She's still there. Freddy's still there. Foxy's still there. Alright, I'm good.
Oh crap, I'm alone.
Guys, I hope that I can track the door. I'm still there. Still there.
Okay, we need to teleport.
Yes!
There you go, you finally got through night one. Third time's a charm.
Yeah, it's much safe. Is it how long has this been going? A while?
It's gotta be at least 20 minutes.
Something like that.
You have some pizza, right?
Nope, I ate it all.
Fuck you.
I paid for it.
Couldn't be nice to your brother, though.
No, I could not.
Bailey! You asshole! I think I'll just be Siri. No sandwiches for you, though.
Good luck. Oh shit, Bonnie's already out of play.
Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, congrats. Yeah. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey. I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time.
Oh, that's Foxy, Foxy singing.
Unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods.
It's in the fridge, obviously.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Way too relaxed. What type of cheese is that? There you go. He's insane. Oh, damn it, Foxy. He's peeking at me. Oh, hi there. Hello. as long as he's not running towards your office, if you see that he's not in his cove, you have to close the door. Don't go to the hallway camera. Close the door.
Right, there's Bonnie there at the end of the hallway.
Foxy, go back in your room. Back behind the curtains.
Oh shit, Chica's on her way too.
Hi, Chica. You're looking pleasant today.
Midnight snack at 2 a.m.
Alright.
It's good to know. Stay, Foxy. Oh, hi, Bonnie. I see you're outside my door. Oh, hey, Chica. I see you're on your way.
Motherfucker.
Bonnie never left. I couldn't close the door.
Foxy's your favorite, isn't he?
Oh yeah, he's so great. Assholes.
Any way to check how long this has been going? Without stopping?
Nope.
No? By the time you start, do you think?
The problem when someone says that someone could have done this because you notice it and you try it yourself and you can't do it. Happened to me in Dream.exe and in Hootie Pop.
Alright, I'm trying to see how much further I can get if I can get further. If I get to night 3, I'll do night 3. Why not? We'll see if I'm back. If I beat it. Come on. But we'll retry night 2. Because I just love that. Ba 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 na na, ba 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 na na, ba 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 na na. It's next door. We have a restaurant that lives next door. So, we live next door to a restaurant. So, we hear lots of background noise. Also, cars go by our house all the time. All right, I think it's time to check the cameras. Yep, Bonnie's on the move. Still midnight. Alright. I'm loving that carnival music, Bonnie. Save it for the carnival. Oh, hey, look, he moved.
Trust me, just keep that Foxy and Freddy and not only.
Oh, there he is at the end of the. No, wait, that's not him. Tables. He's on the masturbation closet. It's not outside. Okay, that's a creepy thing of Freddy doing what's party. Sounds very unsettling. Oh! He's back in the dining area. He wasn't there 2 seconds ago. Or maybe I'm just crazy now. Seeing things. Alright, we'll leave the camera.
Oh! Hey guys, doesn't he look like Hank Hill?
Everyone's still where I left them.
Oh yeah, so fair warning, don't constantly look at the camera that's to the left of you. Door Bonnie or something, because if you do, you're gonna get a surprise.
That worries me. Sounds dirty too.
It ain't.
Well, obviously not. He's very distracted.
What the heck is your job? It's
5 minutes of
Is this where you want to be? I just don't get it. Why would you want to stay 5 minutes of Freddy's?
Oh, shit.
What?
Fox is out on the code. He's standing there looking with his head cocked. It's like, nice hook, man. That's insulting.
It turns out his 5 minutes of Freddy's 2 counterpart mangled and she had a hook, except you don't see it in her mangled state. You just see it in her full state.
Oh, hey, look, there's Bonnie in his masturbation closet. I see you. Head went across the light up in the corner. I went, what the fuck is moving on the screen? fine.
I assume so. I have to replace the battery.
Foxy's dead.
Don't say we're closing the door on your face. No, that does take power.
What?
No, I haven't seen it in a song.
It's also not raining. Not you guys. That's all him.
All for you, Foxy.
Pardon, sorry.
Oh. Well, shit.
Hi.
Oh, no, Bobby's back in his masturbation closet. Okay. Stay where you belong, Bobby. Go masturbate in your closet. Freddy looks really horrifying.
Close door.
I'm on it.
Oh, Bonnie was there too.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he was there for a second. I saw his shadow.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, he's back in the closet. Or not in the closet. He's back in Pirate Cove.
How do you know?
I saw the whole curtain closed. Plus you probably heard the
plus
boom,
I dum dum
boom boom. Did you hear the thumping?
Yeah, I also heard dum dum when I went over that camera.
Dum 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 dum.
Alright, 4 a.m. Where the fuck is Chica? There's Bonnie.
You know what?
I think I'm gonna go
dum dum
dum dum dum dum. Hey, what's up?
I'm gonna go back to the cave.
Oh shit, there she is. She looks like she's hanging victim. Are those teeth in her mouth?
Yeah, it's
in
weird.
The back of her mouth.
Yeah, but there are apparently teeth stuck inside the four animatronics. Five would be one count.
Oh shit, I should open the door. Okay.
Oh, Chica's not there, ready to ask you for pizza.
What the
shit, Chica? Well, at least her head's not shaking violently.
Out of the cove again. Freddy's still there. Foxy's day. It's 5 a.m. It's 5 a.m. I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Yeah,
totally.
It's just
like
gonna be
shifted
in Freddy's hands now, I guess.
Foxy's still there. Bonnie moved. Hi, Bonnie. Chica's there. Freddy's still there. Stay, Foxy. Come on. Come on. Better on night two than I did on night one. It was one try. that I failed. Then I made it the second time. I'm getting better at this game. Okay, now I'm getting a little cocky. Now if I fail night 3, I'm gonna feel like ass.
Alright.
Hi, asshole. I see you're calling me again.
Thank you.
singing. Again, Foxy. Hi, Chica. He's actually not that bad.
What?
Foxy, he's not that bad at singing. Where the hell are you? Show stage, the lights are off. Oh, there's Bonnie at the end of the hall. There's Chica. And that.
Surprise, motherfucker!
All of a sudden, I just heard. I'm like, son of a bitch.
Shut your mouth, mate!
Enough!
My captain!
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the
deal with every day?
Every day? Come on, you only had to put up with me every day when you lived with me.
Do you get what I'm saying, though? Do you see what I have to deal with here?
It seems like it's a bad thing.
I'm not saying it like it's a bad thing. I can't see what
deal with me is not a bad thing. I'm actually pretty cool.
Anyway, so, if you guys enjoyed watching my brother make a fool of himself playing this game, like it up! If you didn't, well, you guys can dislike, I guess. Do all the usual stuff as well, I guess. I'm not gonna say things a lot. I've been saying, I guess, quite a bit in this outro, haven't I?
Huh? I don't know, I was kind of not paying attention to you.
Okay.
On the topic of disliking, should you choose not to, just remember. You can cut it to the set, but that's the end. Or leave this in, because it'll be funny to hear me explain that. I don't care! Do what you want! It's your video. On your channel. When it's on my channel, I'll do whatever I want with it, you know? Heck, if you're gonna cut it and make that the end, then edit in the audio of one of them actually screaming in the face. It'll be funny.
Whatever you say. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. We will see you next time. Peace out, Spartans!
Remember, bananas.